tell me that I'm special. I smile and shake my head. I'll give them stories to tell friends about the things I said. They tell me I'm so humble, I say I'm turning red. They let me lie to them and don't feel like they've been misled.
My sense of fear grew as his azure eyes gleamed balefully from above. This wasn't anything like the diminutive fear I had felt back at the tent. No, this was true dread.
Say, if young Metro don't trust you, motherfucker, you better run.
Thank you.
How about we make a promise? I promise to stay alive so that we can have a future together.
I lost Gwen. She was my MJ. I couldn't save her. I'm never gonna be able to forgive myself for that.